Physical geography is made up of several different elements. Seasons, the composition of atmospheric pressure and wind, storms and climatic disturbances, climate zones, microclimates, the hydraulic cycle, soil, rivers and streams, flora and fauna, weathering, erosion, natural hazard, desert, glaciers and ice sheets, coastal terrain, ecosystem, geologic system, and much more all studied. And geography is the study of the physical and cultural environments of the Earth in space. Geography examines the physical aspect of the Earth, its population and cultures, natural events such as climate and Earth's position in the universe. And geography and geography is the study of the Earth's surface in terms of space. Geographers examine the physical aspect of the Earth, its population and civilization, natural phenomena such as climate and Earth's location in the universe. Geography is the study of the spatial links that exist between all physical and cultural entities in the globe. Geographers also study how the Earth climate and landscape are changing as a result of human influence.